Hey everyone, in this quick video, I wanted to show you how you could zip a file on a Mac. So if you wanted to take a file and zip it so you could email it or something like that, I'm gonna show you how to do that. Mac actually has that built in, but you just gotta know where to click to be able to zip a file. You could do it with a folder, you could do it with a couple files. Any of those will work. Let me show you how to do that right now. If it's your first time here, I make easy to follow tech tutorials 5 times a week, so please consider subscribing. Let's jump in and take a look. Okay, so first let's create a folder. So I'm gonna do a command click here and do new folder. And let's say these are my pictures that I want to make a folder of. So now that I name my folder, I could always rename it here. I just gotta click here and then it becomes editable. So now that I have that, let me open this folder and I wanna drag the things that I wanna archive. So if I have multiple files I wanna archive, I wanna drag it in there. So let me just grab all these and I'll put them right here. So now that you have those in this folder, all you have to do is you have to come to this folder, control click on the folder and press compress my images. That's the name of the folder, press that. And just like that, it's created that archive. This is the archive now. Let me do a command I here just to show you the file. Here, you could go ahead and rename your zip file. So you could change the name here and you could check the file size. So 184 megabytes. When you're emailing things, it's recommended not to send anything more than 10 megabytes. This is still much bigger than that. So in order to send this to someone, I recommend using a website like WeTransfer. On WeTransfer, you could go ahead and add a file up to 2 gigabytes completely for free. So if you want to send a zip file to someone that's more than 10 megabytes, send it that way. But if you have just a small zip file, you could just email it. Around 10 megabytes is the recommended size for email. I hope you found this video useful. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel for a lot more tech tutorials like this one. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.